Hello, my dears. Here I am again to see you and to tell you a story. I hope you like the stories, don't you? Okay, are you reading the stories and recording and posting it to your teachers? I hope so. Okay, let us start today's story. Are you ready? One, two, three. Here we go. Yes, this is today's story. What is the name of the story? Title of the story? My Car. Okay, let us read. Hi, I am Kylie. I'm 7 years old. I have a car, a lovely long car. Papa made it for my birthday. This is Katie, a boy, isn't he? And look at his car, a long car. And here is the wheel of the car. I am Katie. I'm 7 years old. I have a car, a lovely long car. Papa made it for my birthday. So it was a birthday present to Katie. Okay, do you get birthday presents like this? Long, lovely cars. Okay. I love my car and love to drive it all day long. Droom, here I go. Droom, there I go. Droom, I go everywhere. Look here. Katie is going, driving his car, long, lovely car. Here, there, everywhere. Here, there, everywhere. I visit my relatives driving my car. And in school, my friends want my car. I love my grandma, and she loves to see me drive. Look at Katie. He's driving his car. He's going to his relative's house. This is a house. One of his relative's house. And this is, who is this? Katie's grandma. Okay. With my car, I can go round and round my home. With my car, I can go around the earth. I can go around the sun, the moon, and the stars. Everywhere I can go. Here, I can go around the earth. I can go around moon, stars, sun. Everywhere I can go with my car. With long, lovely car. My little brother loves riding on my car. Look at the little brother. Here he is. Mummy tell us not to do so, but do we care? Here is mummy. And they are going, the little brother on the car. And mummy says, no, don't do that. It's dangerous, so don't do that. But they don't care. They are going through. Now, here I am without my car. Look at Heidi now. Look at the car. Car is two parts now. The car is two parts. And look at Heidi. And here I am without my car and my brother without his tooth. Look at his brother, little brother. Look at the tooth here. What happened? The tooth fell off. That is. But still, we got room with my brother on my back. Look here. Now they are going through. Where is the brother? On his back. On Katie's back. Now these are the cars.
The two legs.
Two legs are the car. They are going, they are driving. Are you driving such cars? Okay. Now, let's read the Malayalam story. Okay. എൻ്റെ കാർ. ഹായ്, ഞാൻ ഖൈദിയാണ്. എനിക്ക് 7 വയസ്സായി. എനിക്കൊരു കാറുണ്ട്. മനോഹരമായ ഒരു നീണ്ട കാർ. എൻ്റെ ജന്മദിനത്തിന് പപ്പ ഉണ്ടാക്കി തന്നതാണ്. ഞാൻ എൻ്റെ കാറിനെ സ്നേഹിക്കുന്നു. ദിവസം മുഴുവൻ അത് ഓടിക്കാൻ ഇഷ്ടപ്പെടുന്നു. ഡ്രൂം, ഇതാ ഞാൻ പോകുന്നു. ഡ്രൂം, ഞാൻ അവിടെ പോകുന്നു. ഡ്രൂം, ഞാൻ എല്ലായിടത്തും പോകുന്നു. എൻ്റെ കാർ ഓടിച്ചു പോയി ഞാൻ ബന്ധുക്കളെ സന്ദർശിക്കും. സ്കൂളിൽ എൻ്റെ സുഹൃത്തുക്കൾക്ക് എൻ്റെ കാർ വേണം. ഞാൻ എൻ്റെ മുത്തശ്ശിയെ സ്നേഹിക്കുന്നു. ഞാൻ കാർ ഓടിക്കുന്നത് കാണാൻ മുത്തശ്ശിക്ക് നല്ല ഇഷ്ടമാണ്. എൻ്റെ കാറും കൊണ്ട് എനിക്ക് എൻ്റെ വീടിന് ചുറ്റും പോകാൻ കഴിയും. എൻ്റെ കാറിൽ എനിക്ക് ഭൂമിയെ ചുറ്റാൻ കഴിയും. എനിക്ക് സൂര്യനെയും ചന്ദ്രനെയും നക്ഷത്രങ്ങളെയും ചുറ്റിക്കറങ്ങാം. എൻ്റെ ചെറിയ സഹോദരന് എൻ്റെ കാറിൽ യാത്ര ചെയ്യുന്നത് നല്ല ഇഷ്ടമാണ്. അങ്ങനെ ചെയ്യരുതെന്ന് അമ്മ ഞങ്ങളോട് പറയും. പക്ഷെ ഞങ്ങളത് ശ്രദ്ധിക്കുമോ? ഇപ്പോൾ ദാ ഞാൻ ഇവിടെ എൻ്റെ കാറില്ലാതെ, പല്ലില്ലാതെ എൻ്റെ അനിയനും. എന്നിട്ടും ഞങ്ങൾ ഇതാ പോകുന്നു. ഡ്രൂം, എൻ്റെ മുതുകത്ത് അനിയനുമായി. ഓക്കെ, നൗ ലെറ്റ്സ് റീഡ് ദ സ്റ്റോറി, ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് സ്റ്റോറി വൺസ് മോർ. ഓക്കെ, റെഡി? Listen to the reading very carefully. How to read each word, each sentence, etc. Okay? Listen to it carefully. My car. Hi, I am Heidi. I'm 7 years old. I have a car. A lovely long car. Papa made it for my birthday. I love my car and love to drive it all day long. Droom, here I go. Droom, there I go. Droom, I go everywhere. I visit my relatives driving my car. And in school, my friends want my car. I love my grandma and she loves to see me drive. With my car, I can go round and round my home. With my car, I can go around the earth. I can go around the sun, the moon, and the stars. My little brother loves riding on my car. Mummy tells us not to do so, but do we care? Now, here I am without my car and my brother without his tooth. But still we go droom with my brother on my back. Okay, that's all the story. Do you like the story? Have you ever got a car like this? Have you ever drove a car like this? Have you ever driven a car like this?
It's so beautiful, isn't it?
Okay, so I think you like the story. What is the next thing to do? Read, record, and post the story to our teacher. Okay, So, see you again in the next week with another story. Till then, bye-bye. See you.